We just can't count on Congressman Driehaus to stand up for us. The Inquirer reported Driehaus was set to vote no on the healthcare takeover. One day later, he bowed to pressure from Pelosi and voted for it, sticking us with higher premiums. Driehaus voted for Pelosi's failed stimulus that sent almost $2 billion to foreign businesses in countries like China. With Steve Driehaus voting with Nancy Pelosi 94% of the time, there's not much room for us.
I'm Steve Chabot, and I approve this message.